He just needs to get enough for that truck to back out a bit. To lift it up. Side up and the other side's down. It's got to get them both up.
Yeah.
We should run another line.
Huh, guess what he's doing.
He feels the pressure.
Probably not his first day on the job. At least I hope not. Should have a helper.
Awesome, no. That works solo.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that cable's coming down far enough either.
Oh well.
That's what I'm thinking too.
They must have known that going up there.
But he better have his foot on the brake. Good and hard.
I wouldn't be there.
No.
It could be his associate, though, for all we know. May not be the Leon's guy.
I not sure the Department of Highways is going to be thrilled about this.
See, the left-hand side is clearing. The right-hand side isn't yet. So much for lunch.
In front of the tow truck.
There.
There we go.
Who's the guy that wanted the fridge? Oh my God, that's another road.
Yep.
No, it's an address, I guess. Oh, come on.
Really? I don't think it's going to be too much longer before he's out.
No, he's out. He hasn't seen these fingers yet, right? I'm looking for a telephone pole.
Yeah.
That's where the guy leaves.
Good job.